Hey everyone, Jerod M here, gonna do another reaction video. A lot of you guys responded, or a lot of you people responded with my post that I put on there, stuff that I wanted to listen to again, among Superfruit and Home Free and things like that. And some of the suggestions or requests outside of that were David Phelps videos. So I thought I would look at a David Phelps video. Now I did one recently, I did react to one. It got blocked worldwide for some sort of copyright reason, so I'm not sure what happened on that one, but I enjoyed it. But what I thought I would do is look at one that I know. It's been a long time since I've seen it. It's him singing End of the Beginning. And it's got a special place in my heart because I actually performed this when I was in college. I've been a big David Phelps fan for many years, many, many moons since I first heard him singing, and I loved his tone and his quality. And this is a song that stuck out to me as one that I wanted to learn. And boy, it was challenging, but I really enjoyed singing it. So with that being said, I'm gonna watch this. I wanna see his performance. It is a live performance of his. And he is just phenomenal live. He's phenomenal in any kind of performance setting. So we're gonna watch this. Just real quick here, before I start the video, I wanted to make sure that you guys know to hit the like button. go ahead and like the video, and if you like what you're seeing, consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. You can submit requests down below. You can visit my Patreon if you want to have a guaranteed request reacted to. I want to make sure that I can do that for you as well. I also have a brand called 611 that I'm starting. It's based on Romans 6:11, which in the Bible is basically saying that I'm dead to sin and alive unto God through Christ Jesus. So if you want to check that out, there's a link to the store in the description below as well. You can look at shirts or whatever else if you want to support this channel. I look forward to seeing you wearing the brand. With that being said though, I'm going to go ahead and hit start on the video and let's get this going. Oh man, it brings back memories, just that drone. And this little... I love it. Try not to sing along. I'll probably mouth it along, but it's all right.
Taking a trip on a plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history and mystery in one. Then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
It's okay.
And the Word was with God. And the Word
he was born of a virgin, one holy night.
Man, that's a lot of words, by the way. A lot of breath, a lot of words. It's awesome. He's really good at enunciating it and
that's not a new
telling
book.
The story.
That's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, a made-up tales, just to help the weak to survive. Well, let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for
yeah.
The first time here on earth,
Yeah. the storytelling. Just so clever. I love the way it phrases everything and builds and the breakdown. Oh.
The end of the beginning, he said with a smile. What more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him and put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there's more. And I believe that this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you.
Such a good message.
Don't you see? He did all this for you.
Man.
He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem.
I love the change of the lyrics there. Just set up this right here. Big note.
3 days later.
Yeah. Woo! Chills every time. I'm not gonna even get close. Too late at night.
You see, he came and he lived and he died.
Yeah, buddy.
But that was the end of the beginning.
Come on, man. Applause, applause, pretty applause. I loved it, man. Yeah, yeah. No, that's he is a phenomenal storyteller. His songwriting, I mean, it's really simple if you think about it. It's very I don't want to say formulated, but it's, you know, that it tells a story. There's three kind of verses. So you got the middle, you got the beginning one introducing to the song, you got the chorus, you got another verse, chorus, a broken down verse that builds up into a big chorus, and then a nice little bridge section there, tagline, whatever you want to call it, where he's just wrapping it up. But I really appreciate his storytelling on that. It is truly the gospel. It's the gospel of Jesus. It's what he did. He came as a baby, he came as a little boy. That blows my mind that he would come and live a life that he lived and be innocent and be taken and beaten and destroyed and killed and all this stuff so that we could be set free. And that his death on the cross was just the beginning, the end of the beginning. And here we are. We get to live in the world with hope because we have a hope to look forward to. And David does such a great job of telling that story. Not to mention his vocals are out of this world. He's my favorite male vocalist, and that's the reason why. No, because his vocals are so good, and he knows how to use them, and he gives glory to God in doing it. So I hope you enjoyed that. I certainly did. Hopefully this doesn't get blocked. Again, check out my other videos here. I've got other David Phelps videos. I'll probably try to link them here on this little card here. And then make sure you check out the other information on my channel if you want to check out that store, 611 brand, if you want to support this channel. I do appreciate it. Patreon requests as well. Those all help. So thank you so much. Y'all have a great one. Thanks again. We'll see you next video. Bye.